After many, many years, Lizz and Clark have set their hearts on continuing to walk forward together in that light. And they are here this morning to assert that their affections are still strong, their commitment to one another is still deep, and they still wish to share one another's lives. They come into our midst this morning to reenact a ritual of connection and to reaffirm their wedding vows. Before we continue, I think Lizz and Clark have some family members here who are willing to support their reaffirming their vows. Will members of Lizz and Clark's family please stand? You are the witnesses to the union of this couple. You are the proof of the strength of their devotion and their love. Your presence here is an affirmation of their connection and their commitment, and it is a support to the vows that they renew today. Thank you for being here. And you may sit down. Beloveds, we are gathered here in the midst of this community and in the sight of all we understand to be holy to witness the reaffirmation of your marriage covenants, which have proved durable and resilient in the face of all the things that life has placed in front of you. The symbolic words and acts that you undertook at the start of your marriage have become signs of your loving union and devotion to one another. Lizz and Clark, you have invited us to witness the happiness which you have found in each other. Are you ready to renew your marriage vows?
We are.
I am.
Well, we are is good. I am is good. This is good. If you are also ready to renew your vows, would you please say, we are? All right. Then turn and face your beloved, clasp hands, and look in one another's eyes. I'm going to do this twice, once for Clark and Lizz, and then once for the rest. I, Clark, take you, Lizz, to be no other than yourself.
I, Clark, take you, Lizz, to be no other than yourself.
Loving what I know of you.
Loving what I know of you.
Trusting what I don't yet know.
Trusting what I don't yet know.
With respect for your integrity.
With respect for your integrity.
And faith in your abiding love for me.
And faith in your abiding love for me.
Through all our years.
Through all our years.
In all that life may bring us.
In all that life may bring us.
I reaffirm my promises to you.
I reaffirm my promises to you.
As my spouse.
As my spouse.
I, Lizz, take you, Clark.
I, Lizz, take you, Clark.
To be no other than yourself.
To be no other than yourself.
Loving what I know of you.
Loving what I know of you.
Trusting what I don't yet know.
Trusting what I don't yet know.
With respect for your integrity.
With respect for your integrity.
And faith in your abiding love for me.
And faith in your abiding love for me.
Through all our years.
Through all our years.
And in all that life may bring us.
And in all that life may bring us.
I reaffirm my promises to you.
I reaffirm my promises to you.
As my spouse.
As my spouse.
Let us enter a moment of prayer and contemplation. And let us offer our thanks for all the beauty in our world, for its promise and fulfillment, for all that gives us gladness, for all that invites us to growth, for the joys of knowledge and of love and of community. Let us give thanks for all that binds us to one another and makes us kin. For the couples this morning, may all that life brings you strengthen the commitments you have made here today. May all of your loved ones, present and absent, rejoice in the warmth of the love that you share. May you be comfort and joy, counsel and strength to each other. May the life you share protect you and empower you and give those of us who share it with you joy. Out from the tangled world you have come, and over the years you have laughed and cried and struggled and celebrated and grown from being alone to being true partners. Today you have reaffirmed your love and your commitment on behalf of this community, and in the name of the mystery whose love moves it, I call your marriage, and your marriage, and your marriage, and yours, good and blessed and holy, a revelation of grace and creativity. It is an ancient and honorable custom to reaffirm one's marriage vows with a kiss. Because of those who came before us, we are, in spite of their imperfections and failings, we still believe. Because of and in spite of the horizon of their vision, we too dream. Let us go out into the world remembering to praise, to live together in the moment, to love mightily, and to bow to the mystery. Amen.